2019, and I was a supporting act. Today is my show.